great ASMR. Next project here. Very large brass bird. I picked up back in the mid-90s or so. Don't even remember where. There's a set of them. Not sure where the other one is. In storage somewhere, I'm sure. Anyway, let's get down to it today. Since this is brass, I'm using Brasso. It's so good on brass, copper, stainless, chrome, aluminum, pewter, and bronze. As always, wear your rubber gloves. Keep your pets and your animals away from it. Don't get it on your skin, your eyes. Do not ingest it. So, it's fairly dirty. Let's get right down to work. In the background. It's my kitten. She's playing. And another cat is mad because I locked her out. So there'll be some meowing too. Cats just have to be right in the middle of everything. Know what you're doing at all times. But they're good company. So good. Not nearly as corroded as that last project was. Nice and shiny. Compared to the other side. Oh, but Mom. Really? Hey, kitten. Are you going to get down? No. You just want more loves. Yeah, she's a mama's girl. She gives kisses. Right in my face. Since she was 3 days old. She was abandoned by her mama. She was very, very, very sick for her first 2 months plus. Very underweight. She's still very tiny. But she is doing awesome. I'm so very proud of my girl. She's been a little blessing. I didn't know I needed another kitten in my life. I got one She loves to play fetch. Oftentimes in the middle of the night, wee hours of the morning. Which is okay. She's just a lot of fun. Rescue pets. Love to hear stories about them. Tell me about yours. Rescue is my favorite breed. It's almost like they can sense how blessed they are to become a blessing in your life. Subject of rescue animals, please spay and neuter your animals. Pretty much every community has rescue groups. They're always in need of food and supplies like kitty litter and baby formula, KMR bottles. Monetary donations and absolutely volunteers. There are never enough volunteers especially for fostering. I foster baby kittens, usually the little tiny sick ones without mamas. It's heartbreaking to lose them, but oh, what a feeling. Save them, and they go on to become a family member to somebody. You can ask your local animal shelter or even law enforcement often if there are organizations in your community that you can help out with. Hours a month, or sharing their posts on social media, is a big help. But especially spaying and neutering. And if you know of a feral cat colony in your neighborhood, or by your work, or somewhere, let those groups know so that they can do a TNR project there. Trap, neuter, release. Volunteers will come in, trap the cats, spay or neuter them, and if they can't be rehabilitated to become a family member, they'll release them back to the colony. Over time, the colony will die off. As long as they stay up on top of the spaying and neutering, and fostering the kittens, getting them new homes. There are so many great people in the world that do this very tough work. If you have any questions about that kind of volunteering, feel free to leave a comment down below. I'd be happy to help you find resources, answer any questions you have. I enjoy fostering the baby kittens. It's a lot of work, especially when they don't have their mommy. Mama kitties keep them very, very clean. But like I said, it's definitely worth it. Resources as well. The Kitten Lady is very well known. You can watch some of her videos. And I also enjoy the Kitten Academy and Tiny Kittens on YouTube. They both have wonderful programs for rescuing kitties. This is actually one of the old baby blankets. See how little it is? The newborn kittens would get wrapped up in it to eat. They were so tiny, especially this little girl here. She was only about 4 ounces when I got her, 3 days old. Found behind a business in the gravel on a hot July day. She's doing phenomenal now. She's a very perfect member of the family. Our other cats love her, which is always a bonus. Nice and shiny now, isn't it? This project is going to be a little more difficult. Hopefully it works. It's a lantern. I'm hoping I will be able to see that it's made out of copper and glass and metal. We'll see. Alrighty. Well, that was an easy project, wasn't it? Like the more complicated ones, but occasionally these easy ones are fun too. If you'd be so kind while you're here, could you please like the video and watch the other ones that I've already uploaded, like them, and subscribe to my page. You can also find us on Twitter. The address is right here. Under the Great ASMR. Thank you. I truly appreciate from the bottom of my heart you taking the time to spend some time with me. take care of yourself. I'll be seeing you soon. Bye-bye.